number 1 too?
Yes, it is, I believe.
Oh no! Oh no, I'm not fighting that. I'm going back. Got me. Oh, I can't. Is he coming over here? Okay, fighting him. Woo! You almost had me the first time, I ain't gonna lie. Woo! I kinda locked onto it. Okay. Let's go then. Over here. Wait, did I die?
Yes.
Sheesh, I did some damage to this thing. My whole screen is black. I don't even see anything. It just says skip. I don't want to skip. I want to know what happened. Were you supposed to die at the beginning?
Yes.
Sheesh. I mean, I did some damage to him. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, f***ing him up. I was doing damage. I was dodging and reading and shit. Dang. Yeah, he fucked my shit up. I will call you Donkey. What is that?
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side.
Is that
we found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Can she tell me what's going on here? She's gonna whisper to me like that? Is she still gonna be here or is she gone? I'm a little confused. Okay. Question, what was she doing here in the first place? And do I find better weapons down here? Woo! We find this nigga? Hey! Hold on. Hey yo, I don't even see. Okay. My turn. Woo! Hey, no fear. My turn. Down. Okay, I died. I didn't know what I was doing. Okay, I'm ready this time. I'm ready. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Hey, no friends. Got him. Got him my second try. Okay. Hold on, Jamal, are you trying to trick me? Is this guy on the horse an enemy?
No,
I believe he's got. Oh my god, he is an enemy. Right now he. Oh. No. No. Where is he? You know what? I'll kill him instead. Woo! This man almost hit me from behind, bro. What he got on his heart? Jamal, what did this man got on his heart, Jamal? I said, what did this man got on his heart? Move! I'm gonna jump off before you need to get a chance to kill me. Find me down here. This nigga Javon tried to kill me, bro. I lost him. Whew! What, Jamal? I did it! He tried to kill me!
What you do? What you say?
All I did was walk up to him. I guess he didn't like the way I looked. All I did was walk up to the man. He tried to kill me, bro. Some goof! Beast bones. Come here. No, I thought you had some flesh on you. Where did he go? Oh, I see him. Oh, you not gonna go down that cliff. Oh, yeah. Wait, what? Tarnished golden sunflower. Jamal, all I did was try to talk to him. He tried to kill me. I don't understand. What did I do? I did something, Jamal. Jeez. I tried to talk to him and he tried to kill me. That's messed up. A mushroom. I can't eat this. It might be poisonous, Jamal. I could probably use it for something else. That man tried to kill me. I can't believe that. I walked up to him to talk to him and he was chasing me and everything. Like, he was mad at me. No, an ogre or something? What? Why is all these beasts walking around? What? Huh? I'm assuming his face. That's all we'll do. Oh no! I should have done that. I should not have done that. Nope. No, he's not. He's getting closer and closer. Woo! That motherfucker's on my ass, bro. Yo! Naruto punch. What the f- Jamal, I don't know what's up with these people, Jamal. Everywhere I go, these people try to kill me. What is this? I said, I don't know what's up with this, but everywhere I go, these niggas try to kill me. What is this? He threw a Naruto punch in my eye, bro. Words on sight every day. This nigga, I'm sitting down and he tried to throw an air punch at me or something. Like, bro, what? And then the nigga on the horse tried to attack me. I'm gonna be like a ninja. I'm gonna just run around this place and just sneak and dodge everything I see. I'm not fighting nothing. Y'all gonna alert something with somebody. I can sneak up behind him and backside his ass. Okay, I promise some stuff, some good stuff. Oh yes, another victim. You have nothing on him? Dang. I'm getting all these fruits, but like, I ain't getting nothing from them. There's a boar. Oh, what? Oh, you. Come on. What's up with all the beef bones, bro? I need freaking food. Eat.
You need to eat.
He has something on him. Oh yeah, knives and stuff. Jeez. I'm just sneaking around killing everybody, bro. I don't want to kill him out in the open though. Just in case. No. I don't care. He's gonna disturb me sooner or later. We got a nice spring over here. Rock raisin. Nice armor. Nice armor, Jamal. I'm gonna have to take that from him, you feel me? I'm just like one of them. They can attack me. You hear me, Jamal? I'm one of his people. Oh, I found me a cave, Jamal. I'm finna explore.
Go in that cave.
Yeah, I'm in that cave, my boy. Touch grave. Why is it so dark? Summoning pools. Martyrs. Summoning pools. Nah, someone tell me you don't go in this bitch. Hold on, how can I make a what you call it? A stick. You know Jamal, like the torches. How can I make a torch, Jamal?
You're going to make a torch.
How can I make a torch? I'm in the cave. What the hell? You got wolves in here. Some others. Hell no.
Why not?
Them motherfuckers look like they big, hungry. I'm gonna sneak around.
Can't be hungry. Get them slices of knuckle sandwiches.
Oh shit! He coming! He coming! saw me. I'm going to wait till he come out here. All his ass come out here. Oh, there's some more enemies. Good. I can kill him and try to level up. You know what? Where's your friend? I'm gone! He has some fruit on him. Oh! Yeah, he has fruit. All of them have fruit. I've been eating just like me. Just trying to survive out here. I had to do them like that. Yeah, I was saying the same thing. Survival of the fittest. Thing like that, but you know. So we're fittest. Vanquishing enemy groups. Vanquishing enemy groups will replenish your fast. Oh, bet. I'm sorry, young one. Jamal, I ain't gotta be sorry to that nigga. There's another cave over here. I'm definitely about to go in this one though. Oh yeah. Stormfront Catacombs. Okay. We're gonna rest right here. Cast a spell. Let's talk to the spirit or the ghost. It probably definitely needs to return to the herd tree. Have patience until the time comes and they need to call to you. I killed him, but something else killed me. What was that? Yo! This game is fun, but creepy at the same time. If I had trained swords, I should have picked a warrior. I would have had a better chance of killing everything that came my way. Yeah?
Break their windpipe.
Yes, I will break their windpipes. And then I will make them eat their own throats. Oh yeah, now I'm ready for sure. I know you over there. Yeah, ugly piece of shit. Oh. Uh-huh. Yeah. That'd be a fucking goblin. Now you, it's time to end your shit once and for all. Get in your eyeball, bitch. Uh-huh, you can play the drone game if you want. do I find more of these stuff, bro? The healing items. Oh, I see that. He up there. He looking at me. My turn. How do I get up there where he at? Yo, what is that fireball, bro? I think that thing's coming my way. Like, how does it know I'm over here? Did that fireball follow you? Yo. Okay, I like this game. I'm gonna call that an end to this video for this first half. I'm gonna jump right back onto it.